Oh,
Charge, charge, charge.
really?
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Oh, Jesus. My mailbox was full.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Because of my grandmother filling up my content mailbox. All of the voice messages were you? Yeah, they were. Little fun fact. I am.
That's true.
That's also correct.
Oh, you went to try and do this one again?
It didn't fucking work. I killed everybody again.
I don't understand.
Oh, this one's a gator.
Oh my god, that's adorable. Wait. Yeah. They're all gators. That's adorable.
Your turn.
Nah. The player ran away. Yeah, well, I mean, we all do. It's okay. Why?
Dr. Stoltz on Welling Avenue.
Why? So... So... Anything you put in here just automatically saves?
Mm-hmm.
Or do you have to do something to it first?
Save.
Really?
Oh.
Hi, it's Kim calling in regards to Rhonda Adamson. Did you get a guys for her carazepine?
Okay.
Because they said there's Rhonda Adamson. The name
was
for her carazepine.
Oh!
Because she's got no
repeat. Your truck almost ran me over.
Thanks.
You almost got under our truck.
Yeah, I did. Wrong button, sorry. My bad.
Oh, there you
go. How...
Hi.
Actually, yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Alright. Pray for me that this works.
Okay, great, thank you. Have a good day.
Fair, fair.
I'm going upstairs.
To the break of dawn.
Why?
I'm not gonna let you talk over me. Not a single person has complimented my hair today!
Nope! Alright, I'm just gonna stop trying to touch this.
You really need to. You really should.
I...
No, wait! Don't do it! No! Don't quit the game yet! No! You quit the game, didn't you?
No!
Come
on. This is my shit right here!
What?
Pull up my phone real quick. Yeah,
okay.
Did you get this?
No.
Love you.
Did you just cancel?
No, I accepted it, but the thing is, I'm still in this.
It ain't my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those light flavored potato chips you brought last time,
I'm still in it.
I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
I'm gonna drive over there. So you can get out of there.
I joined up with the Saints.
Right.
I cool with you.
I guess.
Stop living in a fantasy.
Yeah, well, better be.
I could do this all day.
Tell Kevin put a fucking chair up already. What am I on? What's your church?
I got fucking church.
Yeah.
I better turn him. Gotta keep the money flowing in. Keep it on till the break of dawn.
I don't like
it.
Shit, no doubt.
Still stuck.
You're talking about a sloth.
By the way,
I'm talking about
the picture for me.
I know, I see it too. Look at my I still have build a complete criminal ventures to increase your empire. Cars, I'll do on this. My screen.
Kevin can run a bake sale.
I'm not sure that's gonna work.
Can you look, man, I know I normally do savory, but I can bake the shit out of some macaroni. Meerkat me.
Look, if you want insured,
can you hear what you were saying at all?
Yeah.
Bring in a lot more cash.
Okay. Alright, so what? We rob a bank?
Why are you a cowboy?
No.
I don't know.
We rob a train.
I don't know where this is going, but it sounds like my kind of stupid.
Oh, shit.
Okay, you know how banks have federal requirements for how much cash they need to keep on hand?
No.
No, I never had facial hair on my character.
And since the economy in San Francisco has skyrocketed, they have to keep bringing in more money to meet the minimums.
And let me guess, they move it in by train.
It's really more of a mobile fortress.
Oh, good.
How do you know so much about this?
Sergio talked about wanting to hit it every time it rolled into town.
But you guys never made a play for it?
We never had enough hardware. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. The forge. That's what they were gearing up for.
Oh, so the impossible to rob train is going to be attacked by the Panteros as well.
Yep.
Cool.
Look, I'm not saying it would be easy, but we have time to plan. Oh, and Kev, I'm taking your wallabies for the win.
Fucking wallabies.
Yes.
Okay. So. It's a tough job. Let's get some extra muscle. A top-tier murder machine to help me out.
You have someone in mind?
I do. Someone I met during my stint at Marshall. It'll be a tough sell, but I bet we can persuade him.
Cool. Let's give him a call.
Can't do that.
Why?
He's being detained in a privately owned prison called the Frontier.
You want to break out the Nawali, don't you?
Assuming he hasn't been extrajudicially murdered by now. Yes.
What can go wrong?
I mean, I could die. But let's be positive.
Coming up on the frontier. Shit, that place is a fucking fortress. I'm gonna stay low to avoid detection. We're gonna have to find a way to do the same. You know,
so we're
maybe
doing a prison break.
Be stealthy for once.
Mm-hmm. For a dude locked up.
Oh.
Hey, I could be stealthy. That's
hey,
why
I'm
dug
fixed.
Out my old Marshall All uniform.
Right.
Blend
Yellow.
In. I'm like a total stealth pro.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time.
Pretty cool. Especially when the pin does it. Drop. Come on. But the cap does.
On the roof. Stay in the air. I'll be out with our new recruit in 2
seconds. Like, are you good?
Go.
Yeah. Down the rabbit hole.
Gross.
I'm in.
You need to remember to stealth. Keep moving, and don't let any guards get a good look at your face.
If they do, I'll bluff my way through. With fussing.
Yeah, that sounds right. You'd expect there to be more guards. Oh my.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act number 88.
I like how you're following me.
Are you new?
No.
God, I don't.
Okay.
Huh. I'm gonna make quick contact with the Nawali and skip on down to the control room to disable the cell.
Make it fast. I don't know how long I can hold this position.
Fucking
Not New assignment. Don't mind me.
I trust you so much.
That's your first problem. That's your first problem.
Hey, you're not Henderson.
Yeah, yeah, I sure am.
See? I can so stealth.
You know what stealthy people don't do? Squawk about how stealthy they are.
Yeah, yeah. VIP cells just down here.
Hey, I don't know you.
I don't know you either. It's big company.
Exactly.
Really.
Howdy. Want to get out of here?
You put me in here.
Rear change. Got a job in mind for you. Sit tight.
What are you doing in here?
Passing through to meet my CO.
Doing my job. What are you doing?
How are you getting into the control room?
Fixing to walk in like I own the place and press the button.
That seriously does not count as stealthing.
It does if it works.
Okay, you
handle
this.
What are you doing? Orders.
Whose orders? I give them. Wait a minute. You're the one who got fired because of that museum fiasco.
Fuck.
Shit.
Should have stayed home with Mom.
He was just doing his job.
Double fuck?
Yeah.
Gotta get out.
Double fuck?
Maybe busting the servers?
I was opening my blinds. I wanted sunset. Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows everywhere we do.
You up? Get back in your cell.
No.
Where's
other? Me.
It's Friday night.
The one we came in on. Coming for you, Freyon. Get you.
You kind of put him in here. You're the one that put him in here.
We should go.
What makes you think there is a way?
There's not, you'll never know why I risk breaking you out.
Good job, Mr. Miller.
Very well, lead on.
Negative mission, Mr. Miller.
Come on, friends.
Okay, Nina, you were right. I suck at stealth. I'm gonna do my thing.
I don't understand. You mean shoot I think you did something to my legs.
I mean shoot my way out.
Think you're hawking?
Yeah, you've done something to my legs.
You're like the song, man.
Bitch.
Door's locked.
So, we kill all the guards in this room. They'll have to open the door to send reinforcements.
Good call.
Here I thought I was following you.
They deserve it.
Bitch. God, the weapon change is weird.
Tear you apart!
The same thing.
This is Atticus Marshall. Get my prisons back under control.
No.
Get those vermin back to their cells.
Nah.
And get me cameras. I want to know who's behind it. You?
Yep.
What the hell are you doing in my prison? I fire your ass. God damn.
Why do you think this is happening?
Can't talk, Atticus. Busy breaking out prisons.
I didn't want to fuck get all of these prisoners. I'm calling all prisoners.
That one had to hurt.
Hey, you fuck.
Be fair,
I authorize lethal containment measures.
Join the cover.
Take a bump.
Cattle prod me.
I mean, in a minute.
Nina, sure could use that pickup now.
No can do. You started a prison riot. The whole place is lit up like a Christmas tree. I can't get anywhere close.
Okay, down instead of up. We'll steal a car.
Careless, but opportunistic.
Interesting. Are you not?
That is a doorman.
Where the fuck are we going?
Downstairs.
Okay. Wasn't sure.
Show them what we can do.
I warned you.
Hot.
So good as a rat.
Just a rat. When random dumb shit comes to your brain. Oh! Things go boom!
Oh man. I don't know if my door.
Here, have a grenade.
Did you fall?
No, I'm good.
Oh, you fell? Go ahead.
I know what you did last summer. You made me radioactive.
Now I'm light away. That's a good prank. I'm light away.
You did, bro. You made me radioactive.
I just woke up. I felt it in my bones.
I'll go to a new age.
I'm radioactive.
Get in the car.
Just drive straight.
I see them! They're headed for the gates!
Close the gates!
Hurry, they're shutting you in!
Trust me.
You go. So much for going out the front.
Shit! Nina, you got eyes on an escape route?
I can't see anything. They're chasing me out of the airspace.
So you only planned half a rescue?
They deserve that.
Thanks for stopping.
Figured you could use a good meal. Okay. Good's a little generous. Alright, it's a lot generous. But I'm willing to bet it's better than what they serve you on the frontier.
I appreciate it. And my freedom. Even if you're the one who put me there.
Oh, shit. Is this gonna be a problem?
I know what it feels like.
I can kill you,
judged for
but,
following orders.
You know.
Sounds like a hell of a story.
It is.
You wanna tell me?
We're not friends.
We could be.
Fuck you.
I should go.
You need a ride?
No, no. It would be nice to walk. But thank you for offering. Call me when you're ready to talk about the job.
Okay.
Me and my superboy.
Am I? I don't fucking know what I put together of it.
Hey, I hope this thing with the Nawali works out, because we really kicked the hornet's nest on this one.
How do you mean?
I mean, Marshall is out in force. They've set up checkpoints and roadblocks all over the west side of town, looking for you and the Nawali.
I can stay ahead of Marshall.
Are you sure? Because from what I hear, they have orders to shoot you on sight.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Another day.
Threat, please find and destroy vans. Okay.
Well, look who's marching in.
Huh. Where would the van be? If I were a van.
Are you?
Where would they park me?
How thick do you think we are?
Pretty darn thick.
Step soon.
Sandwiches for you and me.
Step soon.
I'm just walking for a walk. Well, you have a whole crew on you.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Alright, so what's this threat? Defeat enemies. Where? What? Friends! Friends? Foes?
Oh.
Are ye friend or are ye foe?
Back away or you'll regret it.
Let's murk this tool!
It's proper.
Do people drink proper?
I mean, I guess you can. I know for a fact I fucking would not. Bitch! Smack. 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 Glad the game doesn't discriminate. You can smack the shit out of boys and girls.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Jimmy.
Hey.
Welcome to the party.
Okay.
Ah, you know.
Did we do it?
Around. Yeah, we did it.
All the cops are leaving.
Meep, meep, motherfucker.
What?
I don't fucking know.
There it is.
Whee! Yeah, shit.
Oh, I'm gonna blow.
You guys got any big explosive boys? You do. Hey!
This can't be happening!
Knock it the fuck off!
You doing?
Ooh! Things go explode! Good note!
Okay.
What did I do to you?
What did you do to me?
I pranked you. What happened?
This is an odd place for a solo.
Oh. Okay. Put the fucking gun away, man.
Can I help you?
I say, let's work on the root beer.
Not particularly. I actually just finished a root beer, but thanks for the offer.
I say, let's work on the root beer.
Oh, I can't see.
Let's get him!
Glad!
There.
I can't see shit, Jimmy.
You can't fight the idols.
I'm pretty sure I am. Aren't I? They said you can't fight the idols. Pretty sure that's exactly what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, they're just being a bunch of cowards about it.
You.
I don't see how. I don't know what happened to me.
What's going on your hands?
Oh, there we go.
What's happening over here?
Don't mind my legs. I'm just so excited, man!
Okay.
That's a dance guys do when they have to go to the bathroom? What?
Stop!
I don't know if this is a two-person bike.
Look.
I don't fucking know.
Excuse me. I see idols. I'm gonna pick them out. Sorry. They got me. Fine.
If you need me, I'm starting another fucking gang war over here in the corner.
Hey. That was fun. I do want this, actually.
Oh, I'm low on ammo for this one. Bitch. Yeah, come on. Shoot more of your partners. That makes fucking sense. Change weapon! Stop taking selfies. Now's not the time. You know what? I can't hold this.
Dance for me!
Don't wanna!
Really blocked over here.
You don't wanna get me.
Get the fuck out of here.
These fireworks are goddamn dangerous.
Yeah. It should be.
Ow!
Hey. Funny bird into you. My bad.
Can't get back on the bike. God. Hey, look, my bike. No, you fixed it. Weirdly. Did we clear the threat in this kind of area? Not really. There's still two other ones. That's cool. I feel like we need to ship with people, so I'm gonna go deal with these threats real quick.
Hey!
Yo!
We do that?
So happy this game is enough goddamn physics. Honestly. My friends! Are you guys having a party without me? That's fucked. You're always supposed to invite your friends to a party. Oh, right. We're not friends. So, why not? They won't mind if I steal their bike.
I won't submit to this.
And don't. Get back here.
Dead as a door.
Away while you can.
You don't want to miss this.
Where the fuck is this guy?
Uh.
Yeah, but I don't know where the stash is. Jesus. Alright, Nia. Alright. Fucking not Nia. No, I was right. Alright, can you, dip? Thank you. Bing. Okay. Where the fuck is...
Got it.
Count? Oh, I did. I did get it. So, at every, like, photo location, then, is there just gonna be a fucking... Did I not clear out this area? Oh. Whoops. I grabbed that, didn't I? Yeah, that's the item I just grabbed, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Too bad you couldn't ride like a normal motorcycle, or not motorcycle, but like a normal bike. You know, like a BMX or something. Thought I saw a glowy blue thing. No one's using this. Worst part is I own that. Yeah, I'm gonna regret all of my decisions that I'm about to make. Yep, And yet I still did it. Oh, okay, you have rings on anyway. Some regrettable decisions in my life, and I think I just made them. Bike! Shit. I just wanted to nuke the man on the bike. It's a wee bit damaged, but that's okay. Yeah, so I was right. At every photo opportunity, there's also an item we can collect. I know I'm too close. I'm just trying to figure out where you guys want me first. How's this not centered? There we go.
Perfect.
Cool. And I got a statue for the father mediums? Actually, we'll probably need to hit a gun badly after that. Fuck! God damn it, Jimmy. Actually better than how I decorated my character right now, so I mean, I'll take it. Around. Cause I thought I cleared all the threats and... one area and then
I don't have a gun.
Huh?
I don't have a gun. It's just arms.
Cause you pranked me. And now I'm a barrel on fire. Put your fucking weapons down, you whore!
Come join the fight!
You're naked!
I still thought it hurt your foot. I need to just fucking put that on the helmet.
Oh!
And the other one.
My bike! How dare you destroy my bike? Oh, Jesus.
You're driving again.
You had a roll.
Excuse me.
Oh my god! I think my bike is done for.
I don't know.
Yay!
Alright.
You gotta lure your fucking bike.
Don't worry, it'll get better.
You don't want the bear?
I got the bear. I got both of them.
That's burning.
Yeah, I got both of them. Yeah, I had to fucking... I had to call one of our people to come back me up because I didn't know what I was doing. Well, I knew what I was doing, I just also didn't know what I was doing, so... I had to call back up.
Okay.
What did you call?
Yeah.
Are you going to set it up?
I actually didn't know that's what this was. I was just going to a safe house that I thought was the church. Woo! Yoo-hoo!
Keeping it straight.
What are you driving? I actually have no idea.
Is that a bike?
You want it, don't you? Let me give it to you. Call 555. Land.
Is it bad that that's kind of what my character looks like?
What?
Not appropriate. Yahoo! Wee! Oh shit. Thank god this game doesn't have logic, man.
Again, are you?
What?
Are you again?
No.
That's hot.
You say so.
Hmm?
If you say so.
I guess.
You're a superstar.
Drink Greg Blood. Ha ha. Well, you want somebody to drink, that's one way to do it. That's a bargain.
You want to
Look at that, chat. We're getting ammo.
Together.
Nice. Bargain. Why does it look like you're about to serve me? What? Why does it look like you're about to serve me? What you're wearing? You look like you're at a restaurant waiting to serve somebody some steak.
Ouch.
Excuse me.
Your excuse.
You're in my way. You're in Simeon's way.
Excuse me.
Ignore me.
Well. Hard to know that we're in the future, actually.
Fair.
Sorry. Okay. Ignore me, I'm just making a monster.
The other player is currently busy. Well, fuck.
Seven
up.
For sure, it's seven up. Sorry.
Yes.
No. Good to hear.
My partner seems to be busy there, chat.
I am. What's the difference between automatic and stick shift in this game? Why doesn't matter in this goddamn game?
Fuck, you really can't do anything without your other fucking... with your partner being busy. Holy shit.
What are you trying to do?
Fucking anything, honestly.
That took a dark turn.
Whoa. That's kind of cool. Holy shit. Whoa. That's cool, it's like a rainbow galaxy on the truck.
Please don't tell me you got my drink. You call yourself a fucking delivery boy? I was supposed to eat this on my goddamn drink. Call yourself a fucking dooley boy? Well, guess what?
I buy him!
Slap.
Hunting.
Hunting.
Bounty.
What the hell? All right.
Hey, I heard you had a LARP hit for me.
Great, Bisonius. We beseech you to destroy the necromancer that has taken control of the graveyard. Listen close. The necromancer is a traitorous ass. We once shared an
ass.
When I was attacked and passed into the great beyond, she did not revive me.
I love that here.
She had the resources to save me, but she let my favorite
don't mean
character
to call me out
die
like that, though. What
I
the
shall
fuck?
See to it that she feels the pain of re-roll.
Why the fuck does that sound familiar? Huh. Weird. They left me in the graveyard. They did revive me.
It's a pretty cool car. I have one, though. Hey, friends. Why are people dressed like skeletons?
Fire sword! How dare you disturb the great necromancer!
The hour of your demise is at hand, foul fiend!
Oh, shit.
You shall rue the
day. I'm here.
No, you're hey, not. Apparently.
I was there. What the hell? I destroyed everybody's car.
Damn it.
I mean dread.
Boop.
Higher sword! How dare you disturb the great necromancer!
The hour of your demise is at hand, foul fiend! You shall rue the day you backstab your friend!
Protect me, thralls!
Oh, bitch.
No.
Not dead! Attacking the necromancer before the thralls are dead is against the rules!
Seriously?
Look at you now, bitch!
Down to the camp!
Has the like, what the fuck?
Can't take a move now. I killed you.
Take that! Swap!
Why is my fucking crossbow not doing shit? Alright, fine.
Because you're attacking the wrong person, she can't die. She can't take damage until you do it. Anybody else.
Die, you
I call upon my dark arts!
Do
kill her!
Worst.
Kill her!
I cast the spell of mass resurrect!
Oh yeah?
I
guess what? I'm getting
are you fucking
trash.
Kidding me? No wonder she put a hit out on you. You're probably going to save your whole raiding party, but you chose not to.
I'm killing you.
I work hard on this character.
Don't play that way. Play this way.
Time out, you committed real murder.
What? Go ahead, dude.
Jimmy?
I got the truck of mercy.
God damn it, Jimmy.
My murder is immune to all rules, so it's okay.
I don't think so.
How dare you commit
murder?
The
hell
wrong with
you?
The hour of your demise is at hand, foul fiend.
Cool.
You shall rue the day you backstabbed your
those
friend.
Puppies.
Protect me, thralls! We're on a holy quest. Not
fucking puppies.
Your attacking the necromancer before the thralls are dead is against the rules.
Serious.
Attack the falls.
Fine.
So if I attack the falls before you, does it count?
Tis time for you to re-roll. Should have stayed home with me.
How's your flanking maneuver? I call upon my dark arts.
Where's my bow of smacking?
I cast the spell of mass resurrect. How do I reload this thing?
Are you fucking kidding me? No wonder she put a hit out on you. You're powerful
enough
not to.
Hey, I worked hard on this character. And betraying my party is what my character would do. And I can only cast it once per day, so just suck it up.
Fine, whatever.
All my thralls have fallen to dust. I myself must take arms against the higher sword. The ammo needs to be
You can't kill me because I quit. I'm gonna join the LARP in Maker City. They actually like narrative twists and betrayal plot lines.
Cool. You do you.
You're hot. You're hot. The fuck?
Your revenge hath been fulfilled.
No, I'll do it.
She's off to join another LARP.
Good. The door can't hit her where the gods hath
split us. No! Damn it. Look at that ass. She's but look at that ass. Get the fuck out of here. Leave me grieve.
Did you just open the goddamn door like a normal person? No. Ooh! Wait, photo opportunity. Give me a second.
Uh-oh. I'm out of here.
What's the mission?
It's not a photo, that's something else. Maybe not.
Where the hell are you going?
Photo! I still don't know of what, though, right this minute. Ah.
Good eye.
Wow, sign. Wow. That's a photo opportunity right there, Jim. I don't care what they say. Hell of an opportunity. Get that rock.
Fair.
Where the hell are you going?
There's a twayish.
Trash. Watch. Block trash.
No!
I'm not getting the fucking trash.
Bingo.
Bingo, bullseye right on the money.
No, they're cool shoes.
Yeah, dude. If they're trash shoes, I'm gonna fucking laugh.
Probably.
There's another. In a second, there's another twayish.
Yeah.
I need this twayish.
Allegedly.
Cha-ching.
What the fuck is this?
Hello? I saw your wanted post. Having trouble with Los Panteros?
Boy, am I. Those assholes keep scaring away my customers. I need an example.
I'll take care of them for you.
That'd be mighty helpful. Left you a little present to help you out.
Look at this. You can see this real quick. It's crazy shit. Look at this shit.
I don't know what that is.
Fuck that. I don't put that in, but that's scary.
monster truck.
I want you to smash those sumbitches with it. You can find them tearing around the desert nearby.
Grounded me.
Yes.
The hell, man.
There we go. I got through. One way or another. No problem.
There they are. Love that crunch. They don't make cars like they used to.
Okay.
Arrest all the cars. Ooh. Great. Now all she gotta do is take out Louise. She's the leader of this crew. She's always out driving around God knows where, so you'll need to lure her out.
Smashing up her muscle.
She manages the Pantera.
Really sounds like it, huh?
Good to know that we're able to do this. No hate right now.
Great. We were hired to do a job, and that's just exactly what we're doing. Nude.
Knocking him down.
I'm doing a wheelie on the goddamn truck, and I didn't know I could. Yahoo!
Those Pantero's cars are all so nice and shiny. That should drive out Louisa.
Nothing happened, I promise.
There you are.
This is wrong. I'm inside. Help me.
That one had to hurt. I took care of your Pantero's problem.
Thanks a million. Now I can get my business back on track.
I don't think so. Pretty sure they're dead.
for fuck's sake.
What's your issue?
Got a problem? Mm-hmm. Make sure my little fucking friend is giving you proper. What the hell? Why are you into my mama's? No, that's not it, I guess. There we go. Get in the picture.
It won't let me.
There we go.
I'm in the driver in this one.
What?
They won't let me drive that one, I don't know.
You drive. back anyway. There, there, there. Everybody jumps around there, there. Where are you going? What did you do?
Pissed off the policeman?
How did you do that?
Ran into him.
Here?
Do I have my... I do. Yeah. No, I'm live, but...
Right there.
I thought there was a trash can, okay.
Right there, buddy.
Howdy, saw your post. What do you need?
A no-good lowlife's been stealing cars around these parts. I demand vigilante justice.
Oh, you know what?
How can I make that happen?
I set aside a car for you. It is just her type.
I'll go get it.
You're good, buddy.
You know.
Hey, shit.
I did. I really did there, bud. Here comes
Claudia from DMX. Jesus. God damn. Oh, Jesus.
Y'all go make me lose my mind. Up in here. Y'all go make me lose my mind.
Yellow. Okay, I found the car. What's next?
Next, we blow them sky high. I left a bomb for you to attach to the car.
What?
Now this is getting interesting.
Why is there a bomb in here? Jesus.
The bomb is on the car.
Now to set the trap for this sump bitch. Here's where you can park the car.
Heading there now.
My face. Don't you see my face.
Oops. Trap is set. I'll go wait across the street.
Where you going? Tell me nothing. Oh, that's nice.
How dare you? She looks suspicious. The target's in the car. Shit, the remote's not working.
Come on.
got her.
That might have worked.
No more car rustlers in my neighborhood, no sir.
He doesn't even regret it. He's happy he killed him.
Yeah, for real.
Well, you know, when your tires are somebody's shit, it doesn't matter. Anymore?
Nope.
You just don't care anymore.
Murder.
Exactly.
Thanks to that.
Jesus fuck.
Sure, sure. Okay, okay. I'm all.
Fast travel is not available while on a mission. Oh, fuck. Please stop. Really?
You fast traveled. What do you mean?
Get off your ass.
I found a car. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Don't move, asshole.
Fuck. Go.
Fuck you.
Oh, it's a jump.
Good job.
It's a beep.
Properly.
How to open the door properly.
Get inside the car properly.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Goddamn, you drive so fucking calmly. Where's the speed? Oh, it's bad.
Yeah!
I didn't know her.
Yeah, I saw your post. Need a spy take
is this
down?
Ross?
They could be listening.
Okay.
Right, I don't know.
During my ancient astronaut podcast last week, I picked up a coded message by a Russian or North Korean or Canadian spy.
Not right. Canadian spy. Right.
I know it sounds crazy.
It sure does.
It's crazy.
Our national security is on the line here. I tracked the signal to the spy's hideout.
Okay, I'll look into it.
Oh wait,
yeah.
Hey, buddy. Sorry about that.
Let's have a look-see.
That.
Locked. Ain't no one home. Are you sure this is the place?
Absolutely.
Well, I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
Any outbuildings? A trailer or something?
I'll check.
The fuck happened? Help!
You okay over there, bud?
That bike didn't help at all. I thought you heated it.
Saw that.
Crossed that. Good. I don't know.
That RV looks sketchy as a $6 bill. Jesus! Just blew up!
Booby traps! You see, I was right!
Okay, so maybe you're onto something here.
Of course I am! Everything I believe is true!
Someone's camped up on that hill.
Is it the spy?
Seeing as they're shooting at me? Yes.
Okay, take them out!
Do you see the sniper tower behind us?
Oh. Thank you. A sniper is so fucking beefy. This damn game.
It's done.
Woohoo! All those trolls who made fun of me can eat it!
You don't know what race they were.
What do you mean?
Listen, we don't judge. We just do what we're paid for, man. Just do what we're paid for.
Then why the fuck did they say they're Canadian? Or
did they? American? Oh, shit.
Or North Korean. Korean. He just is been daddy. Nobody's safe. Goddamn it. Yeehaw.
This bike sounds like ass.
So you like my shoes?
So shoes, boxes. Those are cool shoes. Damn.
These are my cool shoes from the fucking dumpster.
Damn.
They're trying to make me trash. They gave me a trash bag. Now they're giving me goddamn.
That's actually from the trash.
I'm still gonna keep doing it.
Of course, sure.
That's really sneaky.
Let's make my character kind of look normal.
You gonna put a trash bag on him? Let's go. What? You gonna put a trash bag on? Let's go.
I never said that.
The trash shirt, and the trash shoes. Let's go. You're just missing the trash pants.
I just gotta keep looking in the trash, I guess.
Those are some super cool pants. It's just a fucking game. The hat that doesn't suit you. Respectfully.
Oh, I know what I can.
Do you?
There. I am the king. Yeah, good enough.
The what?
The king!
What?
Go fuck a duck.
What?
Bingling.
Hey, what? Did you bring the packages in?
What packages?
One's by the front door. Shit, I think someone stole them.
Oh, fuck no. I'll be right there.
I'll be right there, in so many miles.
God damn it, Kevin. Really? That was your one fucking job, Kevin. That's just a fucking door. Pick up our fucking delivers. Save your
team for another day.
What the hell? Hey, buddy. Thanks for letting me. How's it going?
I'm doing alright, you know. It was a bit of a hard impact, but, you know.
I'll say you're my fucking wrist, bud. Oh! It's ate shit. What? You fucked up my window, goddammit. That's all bloody. My fucking window. Son of a bitch.
I want that fucking bingo.
Whoa!
This
doesn't work. Oh god. Oh god.
Ooh.
One day you'll laugh about this.
This is my
slug bug.
This is mine.
Slug bug.
Dead as a doornail.
You take slug bug.
This is mine now.
Here.
Marshall's gonna kick your ass.
Do it. Fucking pussy.
She called the cup buddy. Or fucking Marshall's. I don't know what to call it anymore. Marina. Marina.
I mean, they could try.
Whoa.
What the hell are you doing?
No way I'm sticking around for this.
I landed on a fucking Marshall.
Nice.
Oops. Sorry, man. My bad. Ow.
Ooh. Fucking face,
I'm slowly coming. Then what?
I have tentacles.
Oof.
I know how many nickels I have.
Kevin, what the hell happened?
I got a delivery notification text with a picture of some packages by the door, but by the time I went to get them, they were gone.
They were far.
Let's drag them down and see what
happened.
Pirates. Jake's on the coke.
Yeah, man.
You might have to get your own car.
Why?
It's a two-seater.
Who's my car?
Me and him.
Who's him? Him.
The guy.
Okay.
Our fucking...
Fuck you, Kevin. Kevin.
Hold on, fucking
hold
Kevin.
Hold on, hold on. Hold on. No, no, Kevin. Kevin? Kevin? Get out of the car. Out of the car, Kevin. Kevin. Thank you. Kevin. I want to throw my grenade at his ass.
Unless you could ride on the roof.
Mm-hmm. Maybe. No.
Can I help you?
You just delivered packages to the old mission church. What happened to
them? One of your people took them. Some fella wearing pink.
Pink? It's the fucking idols. They stole our shit.
Which way'd they go?
They ran off over there.
What the hell?
Thank you!
Over where?
What the hell did we order anyway?
Maybe it's my Crucifit workout DVD? I want to get me some Jesus abs.
I hate workouts.
Right. You're really not fired.
Hey, fuckers! Give us back our boxes!
Get our boxes now, asshole!
There's some of that. I'll look around that man. Awesome team.
Down for the count.
The box is full of knives.
Oh, right. It's them knives Nina and I ordered off that infomercial.
I hope the number of knives isn't a measure of how upset you were.
What? No. Guy on TV was just a damn good salesman. Come to think of it, there should be way more boxes than this.
They might be nearby. Let's check the alley.
Fucking teenagers. What alley? Oh.
Hey, I have 3 viewers. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Welcome.
You just acknowledged your fucking viewers now? That's a shame.
Hey! Where the hell are my boxes?
Fuck your boxes! Where are my FBs? I've been waiting for you assholes to bring me my nugs!
Why don't we check the FBs?
Nugs do sound good.
Idiot.
So, why'd you buy so many knives? I mean, this seems a bit excessive.
Retail therapy.
Look, you
look for something to make you feel better. One knife leads to another, and boom, you've got a
boatload. Yeah, kind of. You order?
I'm sorry I made you guys so mad. Uh-huh. I didn't mean to.
I said, yeah, kind of.
Whoa, Kev. We were never mad at you. You're just upset about the situation. Also, we really like knives. We even got you one.
We're pissed off about y'all. You fucked up hard, Kevin. How am I supposed to fucking feel about that? That was my job. That was the way I earned money. If it wasn't for you, Kevin. No, I wouldn't be doing this shit. Okay? Look at Kevin. This is your fucking fault, Kevin. Fuck you. Fuck you, Kevin. What's going on? Return area immediately. I'm right with you guys. What the fuck?
I know, but we went too far out. It's just because you couldn't be like in here, but because the NPC ran out too far.
Damn it, Kevin!
Why are we blaming Kevin?
He's the reason for everything. Look at his naked ass. He's the reason for all this shit.
So, where are the rest of the packages?
Let's look around. Sure. Bye, Kevin! Bye, Kevin! Bye! Very good. Yeah. Mission failed. You're only dead. Kevin. No, Kevin.
Hey, don't take it out on me!
I don't know where the packages are. I feel like those idols are supposed to drop them.
They were.
We're supposed to follow them.
I thought it was.
I think we're supposed to follow him, aren't we?
No.
On.
I'll restart it. Maybe. No.
Oh. You do that. Okay.
My bad.
You said to restart it.
Go. This seems a bit excessive.
Retail therapy. You look for something to make you feel better, one knife leads to another, and boom, you've got a boatload of knives.
Fuck. I'm sorry I made you guys so mad.
Again, crash.
I didn't mean to...
Whoa, Kev. We were never mad at you. You're just upset
about...
Again,
crash.
Also, we really like knives.
Just keep running.
Why the fuck did my game crash?
Oh. if you look up my stream, you should just keep running. Just keep running.
Well, you sent a request, but I have to wait for you to accept my you sent for some reason.
You sent the goddamn party. Why do I have to get permission for you for me to join?
Cancel join request.
The whole skirt is easy.
With what?
Because of the mission.
Fucking mission.
Fucking society. Kidding me. My ass hurts.
Can you join us?
Okay. Yeah, I'm here. Gotcha.
So do I. So, bathroom break, chat. I'm almost back, chat. Almost back. Almost. Just getting water. Sorry. Chat. Dropped up my water. Yeah. Okay. I'm back. Now we just wait for Jimmy. There, chat. Yeah? Alright. Later. I might stream some more of my zombie bar if, my system lets me. Well, I guess it would be my Wi-Fi, but still. Oh fuck. I'm just damaging everything in my path right now. Alright, chat. Should we find something to do while we wait for Jimmy? Yeah, I think we should. Alright. What is this? Hidden history. Hidden history. Damn, there's a lot of those. Explore the hidden history of... So what, 1, 2, 3, 4? 3? Maybe? I'm assuming that's how that's gonna go. Alright, we'll just do that. Yeah, you guys wanna go learn some history? I think we shall. We will need a car first, though, chat. I do prefer a bike, but you can't be ungrateful, you just gotta take what you get. That's Jimmy's car. Or what is Jimmy's car?
Well, I hope you kept the receipt.
Ooh, fuck.
What?
I was gonna take chat to learn about some history.
Oh boy. Oh no, no,
no, I'm not. I just don't have a car, so it's taking a little longer than it's supposed to.
Get a fucking car. Get a fucking car.
Welcome to Fort Cullen. To learn more about the history of Santo Aleso before 1854, visit Captain Valera's Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
So where do I go from here?
Just look around.
Stay in the area, just go around.
Do you find those billboards?
Sons of bitch.
Those billboards, like the little...
Those are anything that gives you news.
So I have to stay within the circle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty simple, but just hard to fucking find them. That's why I stopped doing those fucking things.
There you go.
Up to you. Walkability.
Did you know? Over 300 years ago on this very spot, Domnall Cavanaugh established the first permanent Spanish settlement in the Rio Salinas Valley. He named the fort El Presidio de Santo Aleso.
Man, even the people who voice these fucking things really seem like they didn't give a shit.
Did you know? Colonel Cullen and his 4th Missouri Mounted Volunteers occupied El Presidio de Santo Aleso from 1846 until Cullen's death in 1847, the last documented werewolf attack in Cavanaugh County.
So, do I gotta do this in a certain order, then? Is that what's happening?
No, not really.
Should I try to find all of them? Did you know?
Okay, I already did
over
that
300
one.
Years ago on this very spot.
Pardon me.
Did you come to this one right here?
Yeah, I just said that one. There's one here.
Did you know? Colonel Cullen had a stack of cannonballs made of solid silver, designed to be fired from the regiment's field guns. Each projectile weighed nearly 16 pounds. Cullen mined the silver from the nearby hills.
Jesus fuck.
That's pretty good.
What did
Unity.
You do?
Unity.
Unity.
Just attack my models. They turn me. Okay. Get this out of the way.
Find them. Okay, you need them. E-boop.
Did you know? When the United States took possession of the fort in 1854, they named it in honor of Colonel Joseph Fox Cullen, hero of the Mexican-American War and legendary werewolf hunter.
Return to the welcome sign? Alright.
Don't mind me.
Don't stand in our way!
I'm trying, but they're attacking me, so it's kind of difficult. Flanking the
adversary. Don't mind me, I'm shooting these idols.
Congratulations, you have completed Fort Cullen.
My brain's not big enough for all these facts.
Right.
You have to start over?
Bitch.
Did you start over? You don't need a list of them. You can just fucking go on.
No, it told me to return back, and it said congratulations. So I guess I did it. Ow! Everything hurt. Panic and stress. Panic and stress.
What did you think that that stuff was going for?
Later, Gator. Get that phone out of here.
What?
Pirates!
Ow! Fuckers!
I don't want this to happen! On the flank!
No, this isn't my fight.
Yeah, I really don't need any part of this.
That's all the song fucking sounds like right now.
Why don't I look at the police officer? I can't even shoot him.
I'll
shoot an
idol. It's your morning.
Okay,
this car is hella broken. Look, drugs.
What?
Winner, winner.
Chicken dinner.
Bye-bye.
How do I... Ooh, more drugs. Can I have?
Surprise, surprise.
More drugs.
Finders keep.
Lost. Just a fact. History?
Alright.
It wasn't intentional, but I'm here now.
Alright.
Welcome to Meager Square. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Ileso, visit St. Thomas Corvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center in Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
I don't even know what my prize was from the last one. Actually.
The fuck teenagers. Sham got that one. One.
Is that a panel? It is.
I'm keeping my eye on the sinks.
Did you know? The incident depicted in this statue occurred in the vicinity of Panther Rock, where Meeker was attacked by two mountain lions, a snake, an eagle, and a swarm of angry bees. Jesus.
I didn't even know that was a fucking statue. You know, I literally even didn't know.
There's a guy right there. I hear you.
Yeah, I see it now.
He's about to get taken down by the snake and the eagle.
There's a lion climbing up it. Then there's a lion on the rock at the top.
Mm-hmm. You're way fucked.
There's another panel here.
Just fucked.
Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 16th century. In recognition of this and other miracles, Father Thomas Corvacho, better known as El Santo Ileso, was made a saint in 1900.
Me.
And the other one's over here.
Did you know? I'm not. Thank you, friend.
Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker of the U.S. Army Corps of Topographical Engineers. In 1854, Meeker surveyed the area we now know as Cavanaugh County.
And then there's one more.
Did you know?
Oh, you know.
I didn't do anything, you fucks.
You're asking to call somebody. Ooh.
Did you know? The story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels, popular songs, and an early hit Broadway musical.
Get the fuck out of here.
Did you know
the story of Jedediah Meeker? I wanna know. Oh, yeah. Wanna slide into...
Congratulations, you have now completed Meeker Square.
Next.
I thought this place was called Circle Square.
No, apparently not.
Thank you. Sure, that was probably hard for you.
It was. It really was.
Dead as a doornail.
You would just jumped and missed your seat. About. Where the hell are you going? Her.
Oh, yeah, our mission.
I don't know where we're going. I don't know. Do you want to start a new mission? Okay. What mission?
The one we were doing.
Oh yeah.
Hey, did you bring the packages in?
What packages?
The ones by the front door. Shit, I think someone stole them.
Oh, fuck no. I'll be right there.
Fuck's sake. Tuck shit again. Be right there.
Kevin, what the hell happened?
I got a delivery notification text with a picture of some packages by the door, but by the time I went to get them, they were gone.
Mail carrier can't be far. Let's track them down and see what happened.
Kevin, you fuck. Get in the car.
Why are all the cars
from
computers?
Brave?
can I help you?
You just delivered packages to the old mission church. What happened to
them? One of your people took them. Some fella wearing pink.
Pink? The fucking idols. They stole our shit.
Which way'd they go?
They ran off over there.
Go somewhere. Go to a tour.
What the hell did we order anyway?
Maybe it's my Crucifix workout DVD? I want to get me some Jesus ass.
I hate workout fans.
Right, man.
You work out?
Hey, fuckers! Give us back our box!
I think.
Your out box is now, asshole!
Hard Duncan. I hate workout fans, yeah.
Later, Gator!
Boxes full of knives.
Knives, Nina and I ordered off that infomercial.
I hope the number is an infomercial. You said you were.
What? No, the guy on TV was just a damn good salesman. Come to think of it, there should be way more boxes than this.
They might be nearby. Let's check the alley.
Look at them legs.
Going through stuff for now.
Look at him, the way legs work.
Change is inevitable.
Over here, right.
In the back.
Knocking him down.
Hey,
where the hell are my boxes?
Fuck you, boxes! Where my FBs have been waiting for you assholes to bring me my nugs?
Why don't we check the FBs?
Nugs do sound good.
Why'd you buy so many knives? I mean,
I have dino nuggets in my freezer.
Retail therapy. Look for something to make you feel
dino
better.
Nuggies.
One knife leads to another, and boom, you've got a boatload of knives.
Fuck. I'm sorry I made you guys so mad. I didn't mean to.
You're never mad at me. You're just upset about the situation. Also, we really like knives. We even got you one. Let's teach him a lesson. Idol style. Bye bye, birdie. I need backup.
Oh. Come over here.
Bitch. It's not far.
Yeah, this ain't all of
them. Are you on the body?
I guess there's an idol hangout we can check out.
I think that's all the knives we ordered. Look, Kev, that one's for you.
Oh,
how did we get 11 out of 0?
Chef's knife? You guys are the best.
Why are we talking to Kevin in the first place?
You turned me into a barrel.
Very good. Very good. Very good. I see my monkey. Nice. Very good. Trash. Scared the shit out of me. What? You got that better. You want trash man? I'm too high for this shit. I think you work that way there, trash man. Take you on, trash can.
I'm a flying trash can.
It's on fire. You're on fire, buddy.
I'm a flying trash can.
Not on fire, Rick and Bobby.
What were you trying to start up?
I don't know.
Told me you were.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, weird.
Right, this is. Go.
Any more wanted yet? No.
I did get all of them there.
Train heist. Nobody's listening.
Can we at least pretend operational security's a... Never mind. It's your turn to get donuts.
Fine. I'm on it.
I think my game ended up breaking.
This is my car now.
I am still a trash can.
This is DJ Retro, and you're listening to KFADR 101.1 at Outrun. Running out the clock with a celebration of Synthwave.
That's okay, it's like my car is constantly on fire because I'm still a trash can.
Oh boy.
Hey Nina, rustling up donuts for the meeting.
What?
Preferences?
Ooh, give me the special.
You want me to check what it is first?
It's a donut and it's special. What else do I need to know?
What? What'd you do?
I told you to stop looking at those dumpers. I'll look at you.
Hey, Nina. Rustling up donuts for the meet. Any preferences?
Ooh, give me the special.
You want me to check what it is first?
It's a donut and it's special.
What else do I need to know?
What if you don't like fucking special?
Hey Kev, picking up donuts. Want anything?
Oh man, I should probably avoid the carbs.
I thought it was cheat day.
That's Tuesdays. Yeah, we went to donut place. Maybe I'll make an exception.
I'm sure you will.
Yes, hi. Hi.
Order, order. It's you! Oh, mama, it's my lucky day!
The fuck? What the hell's going on?
Sounds like you're... Oh, shit, yeah, you're on the wanted app.
I'm what?
Anybody in town could be trying to kill you for the bounty. Okay, okay. Stay there. I'm on my way. Just stay there.
Next time, Eli buys a donut. Oh, shit.
Next time, Eli buys a donut.
Yeah, some rando just attacked me.
I saw them first!
Shit, there's more!
Did a grandma... Did it literally just say grandma? Or was I just tripping?
I am not dying at donut shop!
Looks like my shift has finally cut in!
Man, y'all can't handle a simple bounty, and I'm a fucking trash can.
I'm so good I surprised myself.
They can't handle fucking hunting me, but I'm a
Everyone's
fucking trash can.
Break into the murder biz these days.
I'm almost out front. Don't worry, I've got a plan.
Hurry the fuck up.
Where are you, Kevin?
What?
Down for the camp.
Where are you, Porky?
Get it! Hurry!
Porky, help! Porky! Where are you, Porky? Porky, help!
Any idea who might have put you on wanted?
Yeah,
take your pick. Marshall, the Idols, Los Panteros, somebody's widow or orphan.
I'm pretty sure
I've got a former college roommate who might have done it.
Well, whoever it is has money. The bounty they set is huge. Look.
Holy shit, I'd almost off myself for that money. Is that my DMV pick? So, what's your plan? Is it better than me murdering my way through every wannabe killer in town?
It is. I'm taking you to my buddies, Hank and Claude. They designed the Wanted app. They can take you off it.
Less people,
you
sure?
Yeah.
Less employees. Easier for me.
They brought the gig economy to murder for hire.
Well, it started as a dating app, but the market was so crowded, you know? I'm glad they found their niche.
So, how do you know these two hacker guys?
Through Wanted, back when it was a dating app.
You dated one of them?
Both. We had a really special week together.
Of course fucking Kevin dated them both.
Why would he?
If one of them is a dude, I'm officially loving Kevin forever. Don't mind that your car is constantly on fire, Kevin.
They are.
Holy shit! Someone set up a roadblock!
How the fuck did they get that bad? Charger.
Another roadblock! These guys are getting serious!
Later, Gator!
Kevin, what the fuck's in the way? Kevin!
Lamps.
Kevin! God damn, Kevin. Can't do one fucking job.
Turn!
This is a Pokemon, you could fucking go in the mountains, my guy. Fuck's sake.
It was a group effort.
This is the fucking toy you could.
There's the house.
We go
We're almost out of this.
Step. Never fucking thought it was, but.
Motherfucker.
Hank, Claude.
Were we not just
Hi,
here
Kurt.
Earlier?
What a pleasure.
I need a favor. My friend ended up on your wanted app and needs to get taken off.
Oh, I'm sorry. We never curate user content on the wanted app.
Corporate policy!
Yeah? How about I put you two yahoos on the app?
Wait, what?
We got more users incoming.
We'll hold them off if you two clean up this mess.
Motion to amend corporate policy. Second! All in favor? Aye! Motion passes. Hurry! Take us all off!
Yep, yep.
Good job. Good job.
Yeah, yeah. That. Pitch.
I want to see if I'm gonna let one of them get me.
Putting a hit out on your friends.
Why?
Because I don't want to be a fucking trash can anymore.
I should have brought a bigger gun.
You did your job.
What?
You doing?
Nothing.
How you doing?
Got more users in.
I was trying to see if I reset from checkpoint if it would work.
Clean up this mess.
Hey, Trash.
Motion to amend corporate policy. Second. All in favor? Aye. Motion passes. Hurry, take us all off.
Can you prank me again?
No, because I have to perform crunch shots. I can't do it.
Sorry for putting a hit out on your friends there, Kev.
Let me hit him in the morning.
Go for it. All yours.
Hold on.
Too much heat.
They deserve that.
Oh my.
I have to destroy enemy vehicles, that's why I'm trying to like...
How's it going back there?
We just need to update the database. I think you mean reinitialize the server? The posts are in the database, but the server is what pushes them.
I'm gonna fucking die over this.
Kevin! I'm still here.
I wanna finish someone. There we go.
What's happening? You just burned him alive. Oh my gosh.
Dead as a doornail.
Hey!
Looks like they're backing off.
I'm not.
You know, I reckon maybe the Saints ought to take that app off your hands. For everyone's safety. Sure.
Cool. We own the water nap now.
Yeah, but we're super late for Eli's meeting.
One right away.
Cool.
We buy out their app and put them back on the app anyway.
Good.
It's like, cool, we own the app! We're putting you guys back on it, by the way.
What? Why?
Well, we own it now. We can do whatever.
You all should have fucking said, we'll take you off the...
I'm still a fucking trash can!
Wanna save for Kirker? Yeah. No?
Yeah, I am right now.
Okay. Do what you need to do. And guess what? Exit to main menu. Let's see how that works, shall we?
Jimmy D has left the game. Well, you don't say.
I did. Sorry. What?
Ooga booga. Ooga booga.
Okay.
I don't know. Ooga booga.
Plus one, blue, blue. Plus one. Peter Piper picked up a little fluff thing, but that'll pick your beer, but fuck off. But I love fluff on PC. Look like a fucking hot dog that's been sucked in. Alright, come
back to the I'm still a trash can.
The more you know. Weird. Can you change it? Maybe they'll do something. Well, it's like a pranky novel.
Yeah.
It's being fucking weird about it.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
It didn't work. I get. I'm still a trash can.
Well, I mean, if I prank you again, it'll... Maybe. Weird.
I don't want to be a trash can. Pardon. All right, stream. We'll be right back.
Are you gonna invite me or real quick or?